welcome and very good morning to Madam and my fellow friend. Today I'm Abid. I will present a role play about my job. Okay, my job is the promoter of the goal. Okay, first of all, I want to share to you guys about the goals. Okay, there are two types of the goals. First is tangible and second is intangible. First, tangible is the asset that we can own and have it. So for the intangible, the asset that we can have it and own, such as barber services and facial treatment. Okay, according to my promotion, so today I would like to promote my item, which is hydrating light moisturizer. Okay, the brand is simple. Okay, first I want to introduce to you guys about this moisturizer. Okay, actually what is moisturizer? Moisturizer is the cosmetic preparation used for prevent dryness in the skin. Actually, this item is the most important for take care of our face. So it's usually used after our facial wash. So here I will show to you guys the tutorial how to apply it. So firstly squeeze a pea size amount into our hand, and second warm up the moisturizer in the hand, and thirdly lastly apply it into our face using the circular motion gently. So here I also will share to you guys the benefit of this item. Okay, firstly, this benefit is clinically proven intense moisturization and protecting for 24 hours. And second, immediately absorb and leave the our skin become soft, smooth, and protected. And lastly, this item contain a sweet almond oil and natural emollient. So this price of this item is so affordable. This price is 20 ringgit, but I'm selling to you guys just only for 10 ringgit. So so last but not least, this item is so interesting and the top sale, and for sure recommended. So what are you waiting for, guys? So let's grab it. That's all for me. Thank you. Okay, for my opinion, for the best result to use this item, we can use this after our facial wash, because after because when we use facial wash, our skin become dry, and when we use this moisturizer, our face will become smooth and soft.